The thing I want to promote today is the sight loss information pack. Now this pack is for any patient who comes into any of our wards in the Trust. So you may come in one of our wards who with another health issue and your sight isn't the main issue of why you're in hospital. One of the forms inside is the information about me and my sight loss, which will be on your ward file. That will help the patient and the ward staff to know the patient's needs with regards to their sight. If a patient does not have a member of family with them or a carer, the ward staff will help to complete the form. And this is all things about the patient which will help the stay in the hospital to be a lot more easy for them. Inside the pack, it's got lots of information for sight loss agencies. It has an information booklet about the eye clinic liaison officer service. It also has stickers that will be placed on the wristband of the patient, so to identify that that patient has actually got a sight loss. My contact details is in the pack, and the ward staff will be able to contact me and I will come up to do a ward visit to complete a holistic assessment. That assessment then is sent into the community in relation to their needs when they're released, if they need any help and support outside of the hospital.